What is up, guys? Zack Scott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, and I can't believe I don't even have the regular imp leveled up past level 1, but this episode is meant to showcase the legendary epic disco bot hat. Look at this. It's a little robot on top of me. On top of that, I got he's dropped down some sunglasses, some shutter shades on top of me. Well, this is what we're going to showcase in this episode. As we do that, of course, we can potentially upgrade the imp. So let's do it. I rarely play as the imp. Toothless is here. Hey, buddy. And what are we doing? Okay, let me get my bearings straight. I rarely play as the imp, and I don't really have a good reason why I don't. It's just that I don't. So, oh, he was gotten. All right, so let's move in. Let's see what we got. I'm gonna summon, I think I did a flag. Is that a heal zombie? I think I did a heal zombie. There we go. This'll heal us. Totally. It'll be great. I'm a little chicken. I shot him a little bit. Oh dear, I'm getting. What happens here? Butter barrage. I'm trying to move in. Uh-oh. No! The chomper got me. I didn't think he saw me, but he saw me as I was moving in. Oh my goodness. I'm just trying to make way as a little bitty imp. Try to capture. They have, two in the middle right now. Z-Mech is ready. Here we go. This is what the Z-Mechs are made for. To really push the advantage when it's time to capture. Let's do it. Here we go. Yes. All right. Oh, don't shoot at me, please. There's another mech. We got three mechs. We are going to capture this point. This is without a doubt. We know that we're going to capture this point. Whoa. Sorry, I just freaked out a little bit. Let's. Boom. We're here to capture. Where'd he go? I got somebody. Nice. All right, this is awesome. We are the mechs. There we go, nicely done. I can't revive, okay, that's fine. There's a chomper, a couple chompers over here. Got him. I was gonna try to revive. So there we go, we stayed behind. Now this is just a regular old imp. And I cannot believe I just hadn't, made the effort to get him up to level 10 and promote him at least once. But I like other imps a lot better than the regular imp, including the Z7 imp. So that's, that's the guy who I focus on lately. And my battery power is almost dead. Let's go ahead and eject so that we can have a, we can recharge it just a tiny bit faster. Heal. I don't know why I'm so obsessed with healing right now. We got the teleporter up. This is good news. Got him. Nicely done. Maybe he didn't even need to do that. All right, let's see. Nice. All right, I'm kind of providing support. Let me go over with Toothless. Maybe he's about to make a capture, or at least attempt to capture. I'd say we go in. There's no one in. This is pretty good. Come on in. We got a bunch of us here. Oh, the butter. Oh, landed right in the chomper's mouth. Hyper mighty man, how dare you do this to me? Oh well, we're capturing still. And I'll probably use my mech for the next capture. So we gotta capture the hockey rink. I'm so far away. But we can kind of, round the corners a little bit. Basically a shortcut if you go this way at this time. Looks like the future cactus is shooting in this way. Maybe I can encounter the future cactus and deal with him. Or maybe the future cactus will retreat, or maybe he's already dead. He's here. And look, my hat lights up like a disco ball. Look at that. That is so cool. Such a cool little feature. And all the legendary hats do that, so be sure when I'm showcasing these hats to pay attention to what happens. You know, once it happens. Oh, I thought he would be here. Darn, where'd he go? Yeek, no! Choppers! Oh, that didn't quite save me. I somehow went into his belly long before they killed him. Or just shortly before they killed him. Oh, well. We got the teleporter up. My Z-Mech is now ready for deployment. Oh my gosh, I almost died! All right, here we go. Z-Mech time. Here we go. This is where it's going to be fun. But I called him in. I think the engineer disrupted me. Here we go. Just the regular old thing. I might start off shooting some missiles. Nice. That was a close call. He was hoping I wasn't going to see him, but guess who saw him? If you guess me, you guess correctly. Let's go capture. We are well. Oh, geez. There's a butter strike or whatever. He jumped over to me. Come and get it. Oh, dear. All right. Well, we did it. Boom. Oh, man. The rose still got me. I thought I was going to stop the rose and be dead. I got revenge from the grave. Nicely done. There's no body, though. It exploded into bits and pieces. Oh, well. Look at these little guys. Look at these little guys. Look at these little guys. I want to destroy them. Boom. Destroy them. Oh, come on. Hurry up. They're mine to destroy. Got him. That's 40 experience points. Not that it's huge, but anyway, I'm having fun. We're doing great. There's a, what is that? The plasma pea doing all that? Oh, no. Oh, I was chomped. Regardless, I was chomped by Phantom Lover. Why would you love phantoms? All right. Let's just keep going. Oh, man. I don't know if we have a teleporter up or anything. We don't. Let's go find out where the teleporter is and maybe try to help out whoever the engineer is. We might need some stronger stuff to go in here. There's Toothless. All right, I'll follow Toothless. He'll protect me, I'm sure of it. Oh, no. All right, that was the best I could do. I am, and look, my disco ball's going off. I really need to heal a little bit before doing anything else. I don't know what we're supposed to do. It is nighttime here, isn't it? All right. Man. Chompers scare me. Yeah, that was a fight that I wasn't gonna win. What was I thinking? All right, I keep respawning. I don't know, man. We have got to do something. Something's not right. How are the teams balanced? Pretty good. We have one extra, but I mean, it can't go any other way. Finally, the engineer got it going on. Let's go in. I didn't even know where the engineer was. I probably should have been next to him helping to protect him, but we got it now. I'm happy. All right, don't worry. I'm shooting this. Don't worry. I need the experience. 20 experience. Worth it. All right, I want to try to be sneaky. If I can get up there. I think he sees me. He definitely sees me. He's not a fool. Goodness, I'm so dead. Almost! Oh no, I thought maybe he was more damaged than he actually was. I didn't see any scientists near me, but we need to start closing this up. We're gonna close, we got this. Okay, this is good. Sorry for bumping into you a whole bunch. This is good, okay, Windy passes next. This one's the harder one to capture. Oh, I see him. Where'd he go? Did he got gotten? He got gotten, that's good. All right. All right, the chomper's... No, chomper. All right, he let him go. He knew it was in his best interest to just let him go. Nice. Oh, wait, scientist, someone revive him. I'll revive him. All right, zombie resurrection. Oh, I thought someone was shooting us from behind. All right. Well, oh well, okay. I mean, I probably should follow the engineer. But this is a good way too. This is a... Yeah, the teleporter's over there. There's Toothless. They definitely see us over here. Oh boy, I don't know what's gonna be, oh gosh. No! Ugh! The potato mine got me. And he's wearing that little weird helmet thing. Okay, I'll just respawn. The engineer needs to be over to the right. Z-Mech ready for deployment. If we can get this teleporter up and running, then this could be everything that we need. So I need to help provide assistance for the engineer. Where is the engineer? I hit him for 4. I really don't know where the engineer even is. Get out of here, cactus. I'm trying to like play like I can get him. I don't know where the engineer even is. I'm so dead, I can't go that way. The cactus is watching. Man, if we don't have the engineer, what's gonna happen? Or maybe, you know, maybe that way is not a good way to go, even with an engineer. That's a way to think about it. Let's think about it that way. Maybe that's why everyone's going to the left. Maybe that's something I just don't realize. I've never realized or something, I don't know. We're going this way. All right, same here. Oh no, I didn't even see him. Oh, the P Gatling got me, no. That's bad news, bad news. That's the one thing that can wipe me out super quick. All right, there's an engineer. I can't believe it, I don't know what we're gonna do. Oh boy, this hat though, I mean, it's lucky, right? You gotta believe it. And I'm doing my best to try to, teleporter's up. Okay, teleporter's up, that's good. There should be some sort of notification, like, hey, teleporter's up. Believe you me, it's real, it's happening. All right. So here's the problem with that. I need to jump over here somehow. There we go. Celebrate. No, he ate me! Goodness gracious, he ate me. I just tried to move in, but he ate me. This is not so good. We don't have much time to capture. Maybe I'll have my mech ready by the time it's time to capture, but I just simply don't know. I'm trying to summon everything I can in my powers. All right, we were capturing just a little bit. That guy got me, come on. Him of all people. I refuse to believe that's what really happened. All right, here we go. All right, we're moving in. I'm doing everything I can. My little disco ball's lighting up and everything. I'm just throwing my little imp body at him over and over and over in hopes that it works. All right, it's time. Z-Mech ready for deployment. Let's do this. This is happening. I have 15 seconds to get there. Will it work? I blew up! We captured! Yes! At the last minute. Now we just have to do, oh my gosh, the impossible, which is, I haven't won since the update. I haven't won on this level since the update. It seems tough. What? Hit him. There we go. We're destroying everything. Let's go. I'm going to try to stick with Toothless. Toothless and I will be a team. All right, we got them going on. Where's no! How come he was like invincible for a little while? I don't understand. Toothless and I are gonna be going together as an imp-based team. We both have the same hat. And we are going to try. Oh, jeez, there's a freaking, no! All right, let's see if I can get him up. I can't, I was on fire. Oh, the corner was right next to me. I didn't even realize he was right next to me. Hopefully, Toothless finds some peace. Let's keep on going though. He's still alive. I guess he got resurrected. I chose to not wait. I wanna see what happens. We gotta start flipping these around, like ASAP. All right, did we flip it yet? We flipped C, that's good. I'm still alive somehow. I'm reloading. Ah! Man, they're doing a good job at, I guess, A. If we only have C flip, that's not gonna be enough. We gotta go over and get it. I don't think we're gonna do it. All right, let's see what needs to happen. I'm gonna try to get over there. I'm gonna see if this helps at all. Summoning this might help, who knows? Or I might just die instantly when like a pea sees me in his sights and just waste away. Excuse me. I've been gooped. Let's turn it. All right, we got A and C, and now we've got to go over to, my camera angle really screws up sometimes. Okay, so we got two of them, two sights. I don't know if two sights is enough to win. I mean, I think we got to basically be in the equivalent of suburbanation mode for this to really, no, they turned A around again. I don't like that they turned A around already. No one likes that. Did he turn it? Okay, we were basically suburbanating. He turned C. Turn it. What? Did you turn it or not? Okay, yeah. Okay, great. Yes, basically suburbanation. The equivalent of suburbanation. Now let's make sure that they don't get it over here. If we can give, all right, they got B turned back around, so we're gonna try to stop that. All right. All right, took him out on my own volition, but then I died because he was a fire chomp. Oh no, he got me. I thought maybe I just burned from the fire, from the flames. Okay, no, okay, they got, okay, they, man, they have two turned around again. How is this even gonna work? Okay, we're at B, or we were at B or something. This is tough. I don't know if we can get B turned around. We gotta do it though. Why don't we have a turn? Let's turn it. Turned it. Get him. Got him. All right, now we need A somehow. It seems a lot harder for us to win. I mean, we have, oh, he turned C, I think. Let's go get C back, maybe. Yeah, revive him, sure. All right, that wasn't me. Where's B? No, oh my God, I don't know what happened. I thought that I got him. Man, this is a lot tougher. Even with us having two-thirds of it turned around the majority of the time, it's just still not happening. Oh, well, I'm gonna try to walk on over. I get to see him cry! All right. Come on, I know! Man, I laughed so hard the first time I saw that. Like, the first five times I saw that. Where am I? I don't even see myself. I'm stuck on something. Oh, well. Oh, well, you know, we tried, but we can always try again. But let's just see what happens. Toothless, rocking it. Is he with, is he the party imp? I was trying to get my regular imp leveled up. I would probably be a different, yeah, I did terrible. I would probably be a different imp. But was he the same imp? He might have been the same imp. Who knows? What does it say what he was? He was Vanquish Master as well as Vanquish Streak. I gotta ask him what he was. All right, well, I wanna be imps again. All right, guys, we're gonna do something I haven't done in a long, long time, which is Team Vanquish. I picked the shrimp. I don't know if the shrimp's the right way to go with this. If not, I'll probably switch around. Here we go, Aqua Center, Team Vanquish with the shrimp. I need to find some teammates here. Where's Toothless? He might be on the opposite team. You never know what teams we got assigned to. So let's see. Let's see here. I like getting the upper ground if possible, but it looks really, really, you know, seedy over here. Is that the right? Oh, man, I totally missed. All right, I want higher ground. Let's get the revive here. Revives will help. We're halfway in this. All right, got him. Nice. All right, so what needs to happen? Looks like we have a nice little stakeout area, and we are in victory mode. Oh. Yeah, I'm not so sure. I'm not so sure. If the scientist can revive me, that'll be fantastic. Oh, the scientist died. Ugh. All right. Z-Mech ready for deployment. Toothless is over there as the MP loaded. That's right, he takes a little bit longer to load in. Here we go. Deploy the shrimp. All right, here we go. And I don't know, you know, I don't really know what's best. I don't know if this is gonna be in my best interest to go up here. If there's a P-Gatling, I am just terrible. I have a laser too, Citron. Ha, and my hat's going off inside. All right, that was awesome. Where is he? I got enough credit for that. What the heck? All right. Eject, I can't deal with a Gatling P. I got him, but someone else got me. The corn hobo's in a can. So yeah, it's been a long, long time since I've actually done Team Vanquish mode, so I thought, hey, let's do it. We have some friends aboard. Let's play this mode and have some fun. I wasn't even revived, oh man. All right, zombies are still in the lead though. We are in a good position. Here we go. We're probably just gonna win and end this pretty soon, which is okay by me. There's a cactus over here. I'm gonna go get the cactus. I'm just gonna go get him. Where are you going? We won. We won. We won. His disco ball's going off. All right, awesome. Beautiful stage. And that's, you know, that's a game that we joined in. Maybe we can squeeze in a full game. I don't know. All right, I'll try again as the shrimp. I don't know who's going to be on my team. But, ooh, we're on the, whatever the stage is called. Sandy Sand. Toothless is here. Nice. That guy just died next to me. And from his grave arose Geeked. Toothless is here. Here we go. Here we go. Toothless and me on a team again. Sorry, I'll stop. Okay, anyway, Let's see what we got going on. There's a chomper over here. Ooh, heavy hits, right? All right, I'm helping. Nice. And I can piggyback off of that if need be. I kind of like firing these shrimpy little lasers. They're fun. And they're good at distance, which is even better. No. Oh, no. I got caught up in the... How did that even happen? How did Gormy pull that off? Come on. If there is still a scientist near me, you can give me my body up. Come on. All right. Anyway, maybe not. That's okay. That's okay. It's 5-4. Z-Mech ready for deployment. Get him out as early as possible. That's my philosophy. You kind of hear it, right? I'm on fire again. There's a chomper there. No! Uh-oh. Watch out. Where's he coming from? Why are they, like, immune now? Like, when they pop up, they're, like, immune for a while. I used to be able to hit him, like, immediately. And those were the days. Those were the days. Let's see what happens. Toothless is... We're kind of spread out a little bit, but that's fine because we get to cover... I'm not so sure that did anything. Oh, I gotta go. Can I go up here? Am I safe up here? I was trying to get myself safe from the chomper. Man, the Loppy brought in the sheriff badge. Mario the Smash Bro got me as the Loppy, but Geeked is gonna get me up, and that makes me a happy boy. There we go, it's 20-8 with this. We are doing a pretty good job, if I do say so myself. I'm trying to get over to Toothless. Wait, Geek's here. Geek Squad. Oh, I died. How? Oh, Citron. Fraggin' Right got me. Oh, I don't know. I think Citron might... Oh, wait, Toothless is here shooting and reviving. Wow, Toothless. Good job. Good strategy. Man, I'm... Oh, my God. I am so dead almost, though. What do I do? Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. I get to play this mode. I haven't played this mode in a long time. I'm glad to be back. There we go. Beautiful. Man, that Law P gets me every time. Mario the Smash Bro. All right, I don't know if anyone plans on reviving me, but if so, that would be fantastic. If not, we're well enough ahead that I don't think it matters too much. I'm just gonna respawn. 34-12, let's see what we got. Boom! I love like the crazy ragdoll stuff that happens sometimes. It's probably one of my favorite features in this game. It's like sometimes you kill someone and they just like fly up and it's amazing. Oh man. I thought that was gonna land. Come on now, bring it in. Suck me up through the butt. Man, he went under. This is bad news for me. No, it's not. Good news for me. Got him. And my hat's going off. Hats off to ya. All right, I'm trying to get the upper ground again. We won! Nice. I don't know if I got any cool boasts. I mean, it didn't feel like a particularly strong round for me, but I had a lot of fun. There we go. Zombies win. twice in a row. Oh, I did, I got assist master, nice. All right, that's pretty cool. Zombies strong again. Looks like we had one extra player. Can't really do anything about that. Nowhere near the top five. Oh, yes, I am near. I'm near the top five if I'm six. Let's take it to the sticker shop. Let's grab in a wondrous pack of greatness. There we go. Okay, diamond, gold, silver, diamond, diamond. Cool. All right, there are too many players on the opposing team, so I'm gonna be Iron Citron, and we're gonna see how this works. I have not brought a Citron into this mode. Oh my, what? I can't believe I just witnessed that. Okay, so I'm gonna go after the zombies. Where are they? Got one of them. Got another. Come on. Where is he? This is hard. All right. So far, so good, though. 7-1. 7-2. So he doesn't even see that I'm here. I'm probably just gonna get a bunch of assists. Let's see. I'm paranoid. I'm cautious, but I'm also paranoid. All right, here's a mech. Oh no, I'm trapped. Trapped over here. All right, I would almost rather play someone other than the Iron Citron. But this is gonna work, I think. I think we're gonna win. We're doing pretty good. 24 damage. 24 damage, I got an assist, excuse me. Oh dear, this is not good, this is not good. Hi, stop shooting me. You're trapping me in. Come on, oh dear. We gotta get this revive. Oh, well, we don't, that's okay. Okay, what's happening? Oh, there's another guy, we need to revive him. We need to revive these guys. Cause we get the, okay, someone revived him, nice. All right, I'm trying to be good about this, but you know, Iron Citron's best played up close. As you see right there. All right, who's shooting us? Okay, stop shooting us. It confuses me so much when my own team shoots at me. You don't even understand. All right, I don't play a lot of team games where you could shoot the other, you know, your own team, so it does confuse me. Hello, Kristoff. Hello, VR Zomboss. It's a virtual reality Zomboss. All right, this is bad news. I'm dead. I'm so dead. They surrounded us. Gormy got me. I got revenge from the grave, though. I don't expect there to be a revive, but I mean, he's there fighting. Kristoff is fighting. Oh, he's not gonna get it. VR Zomboss is fighting. I'm back, baby. No, I'm not. Well, I didn't get revived, but I'm back. All right, here we go. Missed. Oh, that was not me. That was so not me. That wasn't me. Let's see what happens. I'm so slow moving, but we're going after the zombies. There's one. Got him. And I saved an ally. And I got to, oh, there's a mech. If there is, where is he? All right, I need some space. In the back. Missed. Darn. Oh well. I had a solid shot on him, so that's good. There's someone over here. Oh, we won again. All right, well, there's another victory. You know, that just throws in a little more variety into what we had going on before. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Come back next time for more. Hell, of course, see you next time. I did have another assist. I'm really good at those assists, I guess. Toothless with the revives. Awesome. And I was I was in the middle. You know, Toothless is killing it on score. I was pretty slow that time. But anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. That was awesome, was it not? Okay, we'll end this episode like we ended last episode with some sticker pack purchases. Let's do a bunch of extraordinary packs and see how many stickers we can get. We got diamond, silver, gem. We got, let's see what happens here. Diamond, silver. Oh, gold. It's only three there. So let's switch back to Wonders Pack of Greatness because we only got three there. Let's see how many we'll get here. One, two, three, four, only four here. Yikes, okay, gold, silver, gold, gold. Maybe we'll alternate between the two. We'll count how many we get each time. We'll point out any uniques. One, two, three, four. Okay, four with the extraordinary pack that time. We got one, two, three, four again. And then let's look at the Wonders Pack of Greatness. Is it gonna be four or five? One, two, three, four, five. Okay, five with this. So we get four with the other one. Again, I'm kind of looking. Let's do this. Let's see. Let's just make sure. One, two, three, four, five. Two gem ones. That's kind of cool. Let's go with this again. So I mean, like, we'll either get three or four with this one, I guess. One, two, three, four. Okay, yeah, gold, silver, gem. And this, you know, fills out the collection pretty well, I would like to think. You know, I don't know how many I've left. Gem, gold, diamond. That's only three this time. So three or four with the extraordinary packs. Four or five with the wondrous pack of greatnesses. And, you know, these are pretty cheap compared to that. So it's almost like I want to do this. And I still get super rares with this one, too. So interesting. This might be the most economical way to go. Let's see what happens here. Nothing unique, nothing brand new, nothing that sticks out. We got gold, gem, diamond, silver. Let's do another extraordinary pack. These are fun. All right, silver, Fork and Brock. Gold, Tartan Face, that's new, that's a tattoo. Let's keep going with this. See where we end up. Oh, that's new too, Flappy Wings for the Chomper. Also, gold, gem, but Flappy Wings for the Chomper are where it's at, my friends. Come on, let's keep on going with the extraordinary packs. That's new too, Concession Cap, diamond, and gold. Watch out. So we are getting some new ones here. Looks like the Chomper turned into a vendor there for a second. Pineapple Ponytail, another brand new one. I'm getting a lot of really cool, unique ones here. This is awesome. Let's keep going through, though. Anime Hair, another really cool one. Some of these uncommons are really, really cool, despite them just being marked as uncommon. So, you know, I'm pretty happy for, like, another new... Okay, wow. Like, Gem, Gucci Times. We're still getting a lot of cool stuff. Silver Peel Over, Chalk Making. So that's another brand new one as well. Very cool. I'm actually might stick to Extraordinary Packs for the rest of this episode then. Gem and Diamond. Gem right there as well. Because, like, with two of these, that's 30,000. For one of them, it's 35,000. We're already getting, like, more for 30,000 than we are for 35,000. So I'm not quite sure. Diamond, gold, silver, gem. That's four right there. Super awesome. Let's keep going with this. Gold, diamond. All right. And what else we got going on here? Diamond, gold, tiger fang is new. That looks like a pretty little kitty. Silver. I can't believe that we're this is probably a better value. Once you're at this point, this is probably a better value. Gold, gem, slimy kooks, gem emergency rolls. Almost clicked that. Let's go with this instead. Diamond, gold, karate zombie. So what do you get with this? Helpful fun pack. Let's see what happens with this. Gem, gold, gem. So that's three, but there are commons and uncommons. This might not be a bad idea, but for two of the, I don't know. Let's just take a look. We'll spice it up a little bit. Gem, diamond, only two there. Gonna kind of see what happens. Diamond, thick stripes, that's new. So we got three with this one. This is pretty cool. And if your goal is just to kind of fill out the collection, maybe this is a good way to do it. Your reinforcements might not be as good, though. That's one thing to really consider, is that you may not get as many awesome reinforcements as you would like. Gem, diamond, silver. Here we go. Rind Pro. That's a brand new one for me. And that looks like it's for the Citron. I don't know why. Oh, rind, because it's Citron. Oh, no, I got this one. I didn't mean to get this one. Gold, diamond, scales, and silver scales. Scales looks beautiful. Diamond amplified. I was trying to stick to the extraordinary packs here. Star, that's a new one. Star Society, a new one for me. Diamond, silver. No, I want to stick with the extraordinary packs here if I can. Maybe eventually you start running low or something. I don't know. Gem, diamond, silver, diamond. That's four of them. Very cool. Extraordinary pack again. Silver, Stompin' Chomper. That's good. Gold, diamond. Stompin' Chomper is a brand new one. That's an interesting hat for him. Let's stick with extraordinary packs. Diamond, Super Electro Gym, Digi Eyes. Let's do it. Diamond, Gold, Diamond, Gym. Alrighty. Gym, Money Pea, Silver Anime Hair, Gold Breakfast. Come on now. Egghead, that's new for me. Gem, gold. I like some of the egg variants. Oh my goodness, what is happening? What is happening? All right, gem, war paint's new for me too. They're messing with me. I'm taking too long. Diamond, gold, diamond, gem, tri-bulbs. Okay, so we got a lot of cool things. Let's go see how many we have left, or how many we have. And let me see here. We have, I have 6-3, so we're getting a couple hundred at a time. Not too bad. We're gonna inch our way closer and closer. We've got like 2,000 more stickers left. And it'll take some time, but we're gonna get it. So anyway, thanks for watching. Come back next time for more. I'll be showcasing some more legendary hats. I'll see you then. Goodbye. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.